so not so honored by all of this and the wonderful performers. Just fabulous. Every single one of you guys are sensational, really. And since this is a place where people speak truth, I have to tell you that Jerry Leiber and I, neither of us wrote Chapel of Love. However, I was very involved in the production of it, in the arrangement of it. I played on it. And that's about it. Again, so much. I'm very moved. Thank you.
Thank you for the great music.
No.
I'm still single.
Now that's an example of rigorous honesty, no?
Yeah.